New tonight, Charlotte-based StarMed Healthcare is closing two locations from what we know and laying off a tenth of its workforce as it scales back operations. A statement from the company actually says the move is in preparation of opening its new 10,000 square foot practice off South Boulevard. StarMed adds it's working to shift its clinical model to primary care instead of primary and urgent care.